crew's getting antsy.
Maybe we cut them loose. We're not leaving anytime soon.
Still kicking, eh? What'll it be? We're full up. You aren't the first outsider to turn up looking for a place to stay after their ride off the island ended up at the bottom of the sea. Well, tell you what. I've got one room or two have been cleared out by now. Only the occupant's decided to outstay his welcome. Real trouble is, he hasn't settled his bill. He's a merchant captain by the name of Galleon. I've given him a fair chance, but he's been a right prick about the whole thing. I've got a spare key here. You chase him and his pals off, and the room's yours. At a discount. Ah, well. He's a prat, but he's not so tough. Smack him around if it comes down to it. But I figure a few sharp words ought to do the trick. I appreciate it, truly. I'll have someone tidy the place up for you once you're through. Chances are they've spilled ale just about everywhere. I don't want the man dead, and that's not what I'm paying for. Just see him on his way and we'll call it done.
Don't remember ordering more drinks. Thought I'd locked that thing. Thing is, the way doors work, right? And I realize this is complicated, is that you close them, and then uninvited people stay on the other side. Try not to slam the door on your way out, yeah? My head's going to pieces. Does he now? And what are you supposed to do about it? Just keep your boots on. We're leaving. Thorol wants us out on the streets so bad, so be it.
You serious, Galleon? Where are we supposed to go?
Thank you.
salute all merchants. Either he is more worried than he seems, or he is an idiot.
Still kicking, eh? What'll it be? Hey, good work. Times like these, I can't afford to keep on anyone who can't pay their tab. The second word got around, I'd have every pauper in the city on my doorstep. The room's yours if you want it. And for a job well done, here's your pay.
Each other's eyes, both dancing to the beat.